Another awesome game of 2K, blacktop mode. Went the same two teams as last as round one. Play a little 2-3 series. The next time I'll switch up who I go up against. Haven't had any requests as people are cheesing out because they're scared. People are scared. I don't want to see who Jimmy should play against because then he'll say we should play. And they're terrified that I'm going to make them look like idiots on here. Just hammer jam all of them. Yeah. I love picking players in the beginning here. I go with Kemba, LeBron, Giannis, Kristen Porzingis. Then on the other side, I put Durant with Curry, and Kawhi, and Anthony Davis. You know, like, that's a pretty tough squad to go up against. I've only played the game twice, so this is my third time. Can't beat it. Got the game for $8.50. Gamers Grotto, shout out. Can't beat it. It's the place to be. No, but they have cheap games. Pick them up. You don't have to drive all the way down the mall or anything. Just grab them there. Get home, hurry up and play. And then you don't have to order them online to wait 8 weeks to get the game. Blacktop mode is the best. If I have any requests for any team play, I might be the all-time one of the all-time teams against another all-time team. My first game, or whoever I play first live here might be whoever they want to be. I'll go up against them. Bring it. A little slip past Porzingis down low. How you like that? A little jam to start off. Anthony Davis, what's up? Surprised he's playing. He's not hurt. No offense, like it's bad, but. Ooh, a little pump fake on me. Ooh, give me that. A little D on there. Give the Chris, little Giannis. Ooh, short. Get back. Giannis with the lay-in. Giannis was the man last night. What awesome. That was the best. That was a good performance. Celtics got crushed. Get out of here. Chris House with rejection. Giannis up at the top of the key. Give me that, Durant. What are you doing? A little foul on Yonner. It's cool the ball rolls down. Give me the ball, man. Porzingis, check it. They should double check it, though, like real life. Like, when you're giving the ball at the top of the key, they should double check it. This is what we used to do. A little Stephen Curry time. Stephanie Curry. Gives it out to Anthony Davis. A little pump fake. Oh, a little jab step. Nope. Step back underneath. Nope. Porzingis was, I wasn't buying it. So get that out of here. I know all your moves. Look at that. Download of Porzingis. A little land. Perfect little play. That's how easy it is. Just gotta keep your head up when you're dribbling the ball. Like real life. Can't be all making all these fancy, like, go up, dribble between your legs, all this fancy stuff. Just get up the court, set up the offense, find a cutter, do something. Do a little give and go or something. Uh-oh. Get out of here. Porzingis out there. Onto the Kumpo. Pulls up. Bang. Eyes it, tries it, buys it. I'm going to go up top with Kemba. Do a little. There's Curry at the top of the key, dribbling the ball. What are you gonna do? When Kemba Walker's after you. I keep your heart, cause I'm pumping. The beat is just the jumping. The crowd get wild of my style, they want something. The herd starts stumping. The promoters that be fronting, they sue the cash rule, but the courts, they give them nothing. Curry from deep. Porzingis with a little rebound. Yeah, that's bringing up the court. Kicks it to Kemba. Kemba likes what he sees, gives it up. Back to the Kumpo. Lowers him back. Won't fade away. Porzingis with the board. Quick dunk. Quick jump. Got back up after that first jump pretty quick. Be nice if he can come back and be like that. But it's tough for big guys to come back from injuries and stuff. Especially their legs and feet. LeBron, no. Curry kicks it. Oh, get out of here. Quick rejection. Kemba bounce pass, give it back. Kemba, bang. Perfect J. I saw the green thing now. I'm rewatching it. I can tell it's going in. Perfect jumper. Kemba's jumper is nice. Kemba's must-see TV, as I've already mentioned. Ooh, stripped him. Give it up. Kemba's going up. Gives it to Porzingis. Porzingis will land. 7-0 ringers. A strong following with the diehard supportedly. The loyalty came from the songs that were the Kawhi. Ooh, get some on the board if I said something. Ooh, fade away J. Guys, pump fakes. Gives it up. LeBron. LeBron goes around the corner. Look, he's Magic. Oh, got fouled. Just about to go up hammer dunk on somebody. Now they should do a double, one, boom, you should give it back and do it again. That's what we used to do. Porzingis backs him down, a little fadeaway. I was feeling my oats there. Thought I got a little fadeaway of Porzingis in there for y'all. See what's up. Be like, hey, check out that fadeaway maybe with Porzingis on Blacktop Round 2. 2K joint. It's a Jimmy Cones 24/7 joint right here. Like Spike Lee says. Give it up. Ooh, Curry. A little lingerie. Like that guy. I don't know if it's Billy Raftery that says that. Billy Raftery. I think that's how you say his name. Porzingis. Kemba, what's up? Give it up. Pull up. I gotta work on that pull up game. Then you guys are really in trouble once I get that mid range game down. It's only the third time I played the game. People don't believe me. It's true. LeBron, perfect J. What's up? I think I only scored twice within this game. We'll check the stats at the end. Oh, get that out of here. What you know about that? What you know about that, Deontay? What you know about that, Deontay? Porzingis kicks it. Gives it to Curry. Gives it up. Brick. LeBron running up the court. Oh, rejection. Giannis. Oh, Giannis with the board. Sweet land. This game's awesome. So realistic. Shit is real. Curry gives it up. Kicks it back. Curry from deep. I shouldn't have never left Curry there. When I went to double team Anthony Davis, is a nice pass. Gives it up, Anthony Davis, what's up? Oh, that monster rebound for Giannis. Gives it up to LeBron, go up to court. Nope, can't finish. Curry. Nope, can't score there. 9-4, Ringers. Ringers ball going up, LeBron finds Porzingis down low. Can't finish, Giannis with the rebound. Decides to shoot it, damn, Brick City. Playing bricks. Curry jab step. Oh, isolation, keeps it back. Who's that? Kawhi. Oh, yeah, Kawhi. Breaking him down, pulls up. Gives it to Anthony Davis, back to Curry. Curry, a little fancy dribbling. Oh, see ya. Step back. Nope, kicks it back to Kawhi for three. Nope, Brick City. Anthony Davis with a tip in. That was pretty sweet. 9-5, good guys still. Bringing it up. Little Kemba. Didn't even use turbo there. then I was like, I want to do a non-turbo drive, see what happened. I still got by him to a sweet lane with a left. You see that? With a finish, just like Kemba in real life. Oh, Leonard goes down low. Just can't stop it. Can't stamp it. Don't you know about that. Ooh, Giannis. Perfect J. This J is nice in this game. Smooth like butter. Anthony Davis goes to the right. Oh, takes Porzingis the hole with the stuff. The double stuff Oreo. Kemba pulls up. Nope, kisses the Giannis. Giannis, ooh, good strip. Gets the ball back somehow. Decides to go right, goes left. Pulls up. Break. Porzingis with the board. Kicks it out to Kemba. Nope, kicks it out to LeBron. Oh, Anthony Davis on the monster board. Gives up to Curry. It looks like the ballers are going to make a run here. Oh, and Durant looks like he hit a three-pointer or a two-pointer. It's 11-8. Good, guys. Ballers are making a move. Porzingis gets down low. Gives it up. Giannis eyes it. Doesn't like what he sees. Goes to the hole anyway. Gets rejected. Gets the ball back. Kicks it out to LeBron. They set it up. LeBron between the legs. Another break. Rebound Curry. And he's off to the races. Kawhi Leonard down the left side. Gives it up back to Curry for three. Brick. Rebound LeBron. Brings it up the court. Who's he got? Who's he going to go to? Going it. Oh, perfect shot. Giannis with the J. Can't stop it. Ringers are back in charge. Momentum has been crushed. Curry from deep. Brick City. He thought he had it. He watched it. Did his little dance, but he missed it. LeBron, come up the court. Oh, got stripped. Porzingis picked it up. Gives it back to LeBron. LeBron goes left. Can't find anything. Pulls up. Another brick. LeBron's building a house tonight, everybody. LeBron's building another school with all the bricks that he's laying in this game. Kevin Durant, all of a sudden, dribbles him down, breaks him down, goes right. Pull up at the baseline. No good. Giannis with the board. Give it up to Kemba. Kicks it out, gives it up to Kemba. Kemba gives it back to Giannis. Giannis to LeBron. LeBron pump fakes, goes left, spins to the right, dribbles, kicks it down low to Porzingis. Good. Nice pass. LeBron with a no look. Masterful pass. Curry goes up the court. Zach Kemba all over him. Giannis all over Durant. Durant goes left. And quick foul. Durant, no layups in the blacktop mode. You gotta foul him. You're in a blacktop mode. Durant dribbles left. Goes to the left. Finish with his left. Nice shot. Durant's awesome. Durant was on fire last night. Hitting everything. What a good game that was. First game was okay until about the second half. Then the second game was dynamite. Dynamite! Just Curry's hitting stuff, broken fingers, and Durant's hitting everything. And Houston put on a little show. Like, they showed up pretty well. And Harden got his eye all scratched up. It was reminiscent of last year's finals, and LeBron's eye got scratched up. Surprised nobody's even talking about that. Oh, I think it was involving the same players, if I'm not mistaken. Give it up. And Curry is 15-10 ringers. 15-10 good guys. Curry goes up the court. Gives Anthony Davis. Get it out of here. Porzingis recovers and rejects him. Giannis goes left. Fade away. Off top of the backboard. Brick. Rebound. Kawhi goes up the court. He's going left. Stops. Scouts defense. Goes left, gives it to Curry. Curry pump fakes, moves the ball around, goes to the left. Gives up to Anthony Davis down low, spins baseline. Perfect. Nope. Leonard rolls out of the rim and Porzingis with the rebound. Kicks up to LeBron. LeBron pulls up. Good. From the left wing. Perfect shot. As you can see by the green bar indicator. Curry pump fake. Durant goes right, baseline, spins left, goes back to baseline. Oh, finished from the right, reverse. Whoa. It was sweet. Porzingis kicks it out to LeBron. LeBron steps back, gives it back, gets a steal. Curry in the open court. Going up the court. It's a breakaway. Goes baseline, hangs Mangs at 16-12 ringers. This game's at 21, so it's getting good now. Porzingis, boom, finishes with the jam. Claps it ecstatically to the crowd. Curry's on the court now. Kicks it to Durant. Durant, he's going to go right. No. Defense off in his jock. Durant kicks it. Durant, Curry for three. Bang. 17-14. Ballers are making a move. Ballers are making a move. Want to be a baller. Shot caller. Give it up to Giannis. Giannis looks at the D, kicks it back to LeBron. LeBron kicks it to Kemba, back to LeBron. Goes left, down low to Porzingis. Good! Anthony Davis cannot stop Porzingis today. Porzingis is putting on a show, everybody. He wants that max contract. Who's going to sign him? Who's going to get the big man? Steal! Steal in the upper court, gives it off to Giannis. Giannis, oh, hangs, gets fouled. Then no layups on the blacktop, like I said. Gives it to Porzingis to check in. Kicks it to Kemba. Kemba looks at the D. Gives it back to Porzingis. Porzingis is on fire. Back to Kemba. Kemba goes left. Doesn't look what he sees. Goes back right. Spins. Gives it to Porzingis. Back to Kemba. Kemba back to Porzingis. Porzingis to... No, that was Kemba. Kemba for three. Bang. That was LeBron and Kemba. LeBron and Porzingis doing that two-man game back there. My bad. Not Kemba. Kemba finished with a three, so that's a perfect J. Porzingis, oh, Anthony Davis blows by him, but Porzingis recovers and gets the rebound. Kemba in the open court to LeBron, to Giannis. Oh, finishes with the reverse germ. Reverse germ. Nice finish there. Hammer dunk. Ginged on him hard. I'm going to check out their stats. Curry led them with six. Durant only had two. What happened then? Where'd he go? Durant's all caught up in his free agency. We'll switch over to my stats. Porzingis had eight. Giannis seven. Pretty balanced, of course. LeBron only had two. For those people that thought I was just going to do everything with LeBron. LeBron did have a seven assists, though. It was a pretty balanced game. But everybody have a good day. Jimmy Cones, I'm out.